Okay, imagine how awkward it would be to get hit by a car. I swear to God, if that shit ever happens to me, I am getting up and running away. Because that is mad embarrassing. Only bad bitches still sing the alphabet to see which letter comes next. What comes after H? Okay, let's find out right now. You know, if you could have a little patience, that would be great. Some people have a boyfriend. Some people have a girlfriend. I have food. That's cool. Forget asking people if they're gay. Can we start asking people if they're straight? I'm gonna start gaslighting straight people.
Wait. Are you straight? No, like, I'm literally just asking. Like, my friend over there said you were straight. Is that-
No. Why would you think that?
Like, I'm an ally. Like, I literally, like, support you.
But I'm not. Like, that's so weird!
No, like, it's fine. Like, I wouldn't want my kid to be straight, but for you, babe. Like, literally.
Okay, being a baby must be scary as hell, because imagine you go to sleep in your house, and then you randomly wake up in Target or some shit.
Did you find everything okay today?
Oh, what the fuck? My parents don't realize how good of a kid I am compared to other people my age. I get in trouble for everything. I could be out partying. But if I go out 5 minutes past my curfew to get some McDonald's, suddenly I'm a criminal!
How do I get grounded over a McChicken?
Stuck with you, stuck with you. Over here, and drive me insane. Maybe run your mouth, I still wouldn't change. Loving you, hating you, wanting you.
If you ever feel useless and broken, just remember, the McDonald's ice cream machine is always useless and broken, and people still like that, so. I just wanted a McFlurry. Y'all wanna know what inspires me to get out of bed every single day? My bladder.
Now I'm back in bed.
When I die someday, at my funeral, could someone please walk up to the casket and take the bouquet? And throw that bitch into the audience.
I want to see who's next.
Okay, I wish I had Dora's parents, because they let that bitch go anywhere. I'm 19 years old and I still have a curfew. I can't go to McDonald's 5 minutes down the street.
I want a McChicken.
Don't ever put me behind the register at Target as a cashier. I would be devious with those little kids. I would have too much fun. Your mom's going to grab something.
Did you find everything okay today?
Ah, shoot.
Oh, you need to grab something? Yeah, that's fine.
I'm just gonna leave my kid right here. I'll be right back. I just know I can never be a therapist. I'd be so bad. I cannot take anything serious. No matter what someone said.
Yeah, honey.
Yeah, things have been really tough lately, and I just feel like I don't want to live anymore.
Okay, Hannah Baker. You know? I mean, like, literally same, though. Sorry, fuck.
Honestly, if you're ugly, if you're an ugly bitch, I don't know if you are, but maybe you are, don't even worry about it, because being ugly has its perks, too. Ugly bitches don't get kidnapped. If you're ever in the wrong place and worried about getting abducted, and you're ugly, don't worry about it, babe. In fact, you might even send them running the other direction at 100 miles an hour. Oh, look who's winning now. I was just talking with one of my classmates, and I'm like, oh, how's your day going? And they're like, oh, it's okay. It could be better. My mom's in the hospital, and I didn't hear what they said. So I was like, oh, slay. Fuck.
Hey guys.
Guys, stop looking at me. I'm so ugly.
Jack, can I wear your hat? Come on, give me that.
I'm so cold and small and petite. Can I wear your hoodie too? Did you guys know I listen to Drake?
Stop, I'm literally such a bra girl. Oh my god,
I'm about to sneeze.
Stop looking at me. Oh my god.
know why they like me so much.
They always say that you only live once. And you know what? That is such a relief. I do not want to do this shit a second time. Thank God. Parents get so mad if you use your phone too much. I will never understand why it's so bad. There are a million other things that I could be doing that is so much worse. All you do is be on that damn phone.
Fine, I'll go do crap. All right, this next card is from Grandma. Happy 19th birthday. P.S. Spend the money on something. Oh my God, stop! There was not money in here. There was literally not. Oh my God, Grandma. Grandma, you did not have to do this. That was literally, Grandma.
Are you gay, sweetie? Grandma, it's a face mask.
If you're ever sad that you don't have a boyfriend or girlfriend, that is okay. Because you still have lots of other things. Like mental health issues.
Campbell argues in the section The World Navel that the effect of a success. Campbell argues in the section The World Navel that the effect of a successful adventure of the hero is unlocking and releasing. Campbell argues in the section The World Navel that the effect of a successful adventure. Do y'all remember in class how some kids used to think it was so quirky to sneeze cute in that little high-pitched squealy voice? I don't even know how to describe it. Like, we all know that you do not sneeze like that.
Attention, everyone, listen up, listen up. My grandfather has passed, and you guys will be having a sup the next couple of days. I will be attending his funeral. Oh, what the fuck?
Do y'all remember those kids that thought it was their sole life purpose and job to get the class to stop talking? Like, they would put on a show! And yet those same people were literally always the ones talking.
You guys! Mr. Wilson is waiting on us to stop talking. You guys are being so disrespectful! I am so sorry that your students are behaving in this childish manner. Daddy Wilson, Mr. Wilson.
If you ever feel bad, just remember that you are somebody's reason to smile, because you are a joke. Have a great day today.
Guys, I have an announcement. I can sing. Yeah, I can. You're in choir class? Well, I'm actually in honors choir. So I think that's a little bit more. Why am I wearing sunglasses? It's actually so I don't get recognized in the hallway. But you don't know what it's like to have fans, do you? You know how to sing too? Don't you ever say that again. I'm actually gonna be in the talent show, but I'm singing this really underground song called Stay by Rihanna. So you probably don't know what that is, do you?
When I die someday, at my funeral, I just have one request. Can someone please take my ashes after I'm cremated and put that shit into an hourglass so I can finally have the body of my dream? How the hell is my computer gonna sit here and ask me, are you a robot? Are you a robot? Bitch, you're a robot. God damn. When Beyonce said, "Pretty hurts," I felt that. That explains why a bad bitch like me is always in pain. If you ever like somebody but they're like, I don't like you, actually, they're lying. Because if they like water, they already like 72% of you.
You're done. You're done.